Dakota, Moshe, Cock, and Mushroom, Kids React.
But we don't know the name of the channel.
Well, that, I just told you the name of the channel.
Oh.
It's Moshe, Cock, and Mushroom, Kids React, because you guys are reacting. Today we're going to show an old, old school video. This is like literally the oldest footage that I have of me as a kid. And yeah, let's just go ahead and play it.
Well, here we are in September 1981. There's Lee. He was about 13 months old then.
That's my mom. That's your grandma.
He just got back from Spain, and that was me with him.
Wow.
Here he is playing with some, I don't know, a box of some kind. This was filmed at his grandpa Victor's house in Forest Gate, England.
It's
like he's chewing on some kind of a clothes peg.
I like I like to put things in my mouth.
Like me,
my mom, yeah.
Better to be 22 and skinny again.
Yeah, I've really learned how to walk.
I
was trying to get away. I'm like, no, let's get away. Oh,
that's his grandpa Vickers.
Granddad Vickers.
Looks like he's got a bit of clothes peg in his mouth.
Yeah, I don't want
it. I believe so, yeah. So I haven't been in contact with a lot of people, family members or many people for a few years now, but I'm sure he's passed on.
Here he is at West Ham Park in Stratford,
Devon. So
it was probably taken within a few days of the other one.
I'm just crawling up, crawling and walking.
He just learned to walk just a month or so before, so he was a bit unsteady still.
Yeah, I was walking kind of like a crab, huh? These things are so shiny.
Something else in his mouth, this time probably a leaf.
How much shiny?
Because
yeah, that's my dad.
It was like he needs a shave.
Dad. God, it's all my dad.
Those are like literally the oldest footage I have of me when I was a baby.
I have